Hey y'all, welcome back to the video. As you all can probably tell, I have a special guest. Welcome my twin sister again to the video. Yes, if you all don't know, I'm Kwamika B. This here is my twin sister, Kwamisha B. BB. Kwamisha B. All right. Kwamika B. Anyway, welcome to the video, y'all. This video is going to be a video where you guys get to know me. Things I like, things I don't like, things I choose, things I don't choose, whatever. Anyway, she is going to be asking me the questions, and I'm going to be giving you guys my answer. So, if y'all interested in today's video, y'all already know what to do. Stay tuned. But before we jump into the video, y'all already know what I'm about to ask y'all to do. Stop right now, subscribe, and put on your post notification bell so you all are notified every time I do an upload. And let's just get right into the video. All right, guys. Kwamisha. How many questions we got? Is this going to be a long video? Mm-hmm. A long?
Not long like that.
We're going to see, because I might have to ask her some of these questions, too, because you won't get to know who I am without getting to know who she is. You know, we're twins. Two peas in the pod. We shared the womb together. We've been together for 34 plus years. So you all can't get to know me without getting to know her. So y'all, she going to be asking me the questions. And in turn, I'm going to be asking her the questions as well.
Well, she's not going to ask me the questions. I'm just going to ask her. How about that?
I guess. Whatever. We'll let her take over the video. Let her do what she do. Anyway, let's start off with question number one.
No, it's not a question. Mm-hmm. Just let the people know your age, birthday, and zodiac sign.
All right. So, if you all do not know, my name is Kwamika B. I am a Scorpio. My birthday is October 27th. I'm not going to tell you my year. Well, I can because y'all don't know my age. 1985. I'm an 80s baby.
Yeah.
80s baby. Anyway, What else?
We are 34.
Yeah, we're 34 years old. And I don't know. What else?
What's your favorite colors?
My favorite color. But my favorite color is purple. And if I had to choose any other color but purple, it would
be... Let me
be...
guess. Gray.
Nope. that would have been my answer 2 weeks ago, but no. My other favorite color, drum roll please, it's like a hunter green, kind of like this comforter that's on my bed, almost like that color right there. Anyway, what's your favorite color?
Yellow and green.
See,
I like yellow because it's bright and it's just like kind of makes your mood a little better. And then green represents money. Who doesn't like money? I mean, but it's all shades
of
green.
Bag.
Don't get me wrong. It's all shades of green. I really don't have no problem with any shade of green, but I do like green.
I know it's kind of odd. I don't like all shades of green. I'm sorry. I just don't.
I know people like, who likes yellow? Me.
Yellow is a very pretty color.
So, what is your favorite hairstyle?
Y'all already know I'm natural. Your go-to hairstyle. My go-to hairstyle is wash and goes. Excuse the mess that's on my head right now. I am actually about to get ready and wash my hair. So excuse the disaster that's sitting on my hair right now. But my go-to hairstyle is wash and go. What's yours?
So it used to be twist styles, but now it's just like these little low ponytails.
Just like the easy way out.
It is. It's so convenient.
You've been doing wash and goes lately though.
Yeah, I mean, but it's not my go-to hairstyle. It's my go-to hairstyle.
Dusty buns. Anyway, go ahead.
How long have you been at?
I think almost 7 years, y'all. Let me tell y'all. I'm natural by accident. Sorry to tell y'all.
Well, that goes to my next question. Why did you go natural?
So about 7 years, or maybe a little bit over, I lost track. But I'm natural
for you.
I'm natural on accident. So my mom was a beautician. She used to do our hair. She did our hair for years. Like the only person that ever touched our hair, right? Sure. So I decided, or it happened by accident. Like, I did not get a perm for, like, months. I went months without getting a perm. And I was waiting on my mom. I don't know what happened.
Let me just say this. That's kind of unusual for us when we was wearing perms. Because most people go, like, 3 or 4 months without getting a perm at all. But for us, like the way our hair grew and the way it felt, we had to have a perm at least once a month. At least once a month. And I'm talking about we didn't have no damage to our hair.
We had long hair. If I could find some pictures, I'm going to insert them. But we had long hair.
And but it was healthy. I mean, it wasn't 100% long, healthy because we was using perm. But
it was
healthy.
It wasn't like that. So we had went months without perms. And I was like, you know what? My mom finally was like, she's getting ready to perm. And I'm like, you know what? I'm not going to get a perm. And I think this is when, like, natural was, like, really at, like, top of the charts. And I'm like, you know what? I'm going to try this natural thing. But instead of me trying the big chop, I literally, because I already had, like, this much of new growth from without it being perm, I decided to, what is it called?
Transition.
I decided to transition. So I transitioned, which means basically I trimmed my ends as my hair grew out. So I didn't do a complete big chop. I trimmed my hair until it became fully natural. And literally it was back to then. It was just my mom, I don't know what happened, but didn't give us a perm for a while. And I had so much doggone new growth, y'all. I was just like, if I could deal with it, I can deal with it. So I just decided I was going to go natural. So I did. Yeah. What about you?
I've been natural. This year will be my 6th year in October. I mean, I'm not August. Not October, but August. August of this year will be my 6th year.
Let me tell y'all something about her, okay, y'all? See how she just said August? I don't remember all of that, okay? I don't remember everything. She freaking remembers everything. I can't remember what shirt I wore yesterday. So I can't remember everything. So I don't know when exactly I went natural, but I know it's 7, almost 8 years, okay? She be killing me because she be thinking, she be remembering everything. It's just like freaking irritating.
I have a great memory. I mean, it's not my fault. Mm-hmm. But it's like 6 years in August, okay? I remember it's at the end of August because it was my mother's birthday. And yes, I did big chop. But the thing is, okay, so
she did big chop. Mm-hmm.
Her and my little sister, they actually went natural first. And I was like, okay, I'm going to try it. I'm gonna go ahead and I'm going to...
Did she go natural first?
Yes.
I went first. She went then. But I don't remember her going before you.
Yes, y'all. Both of y'all was natural. And I was like, okay, I'm going to transition. I think I transitioned for a couple of months. And I was just like, this ain't for me. I'm going back to my perm. So I went back to the perm. And then, I don't know, something in my head was just like, let's try it again. Because by that time, I had a daughter. I had already had a daughter. And I was just like, me and my sister was talking. And she was like, you should never perm her hair because she has really, really nice hair. And I was like, you're right. I said, I don't think I will ever perm my daughter's hair. And I was like, well, you know what? If I'm going to be a mom, I'm going to be an example to my daughter. I want her to look up to me. And I don't want her to not have a perm. And I'm sitting here putting perm in my hair all the time. So I was like, I'm going to try it again.
Embrace your natural.
So I tried and I transitioned for 10 months, y'all. And I was getting really excited. Like, I could see my curls and all of this and all of that. And then I was like, okay. So I found the beautician. I let her do a big chop on me. And I say, when I say shrinkage is real,
just froze like this.
It was little, but I was excited because I started my natural hair journey. But at the same time, that hair grew within no time.
I will say, I believe when you are natural, when you do the big chop, I feel like your hair grow back faster, personally. I didn't do the big chop, I transitioned, and I felt like it took forever for my hair to grow back. But a lot of people don't understand, like, all of us, me, her, and my other sisters, we all have different textures of hair. Out of the three, my hair is the thickest.
Yes, always happens.
So hard to deal with. And I have broken many of combs throughout my life. Okay, y'all?
And she's tender-headed.
And I'm very tender-headed. So transitioning is different for everybody. And it's just a whole different ballgame. But anyway, let's jump on to the next question.
Okay, so this is like a pick game. So she has to choose which, you know, out of which ones does she like or prefer.
Hey, y'all, leave a comment down below. Y'all listen to the questions or answers, whatever, that I give, and tell me if you all thought that's what I was gonna say. So I want y'all to kind of judge me or prejudge me before I give y'all my answer. Okay, so leave a comment down below.
Okay, do you prefer winter or summer?
Summer, only because I'm always cold and I hate being cold.
I like summer too, and for the same reason. Okay, fall or spring?
Fall. I'm born in October. I'm a Scorpio. That's my birthday month. So
that's fall. The only reason why I like fall. But you know what?
Well, fall is a beautiful... Out of all four seasons, I pick fall over all of them. I pick fall over summer. Because if you got the right degrees and fall, it's perfect.
It is. And that's perfect. What I was going to say. And I think she was kind of reading my mind. Like, perfect. It's a twin thing. But hey, perfect. That's pretty much what I was going to say. Like, fall has beautiful weather.
Beautiful weather. Love the trees. Oh, it's just beautiful.
Do you prefer to be hot or cold? I think you kind of answered it already.
I love being hot.
Yeah, me too.
I hate cold. Let me tell y'all how much I hate cold. I drive around with a personal little portable heater in my car. So when I go to work or I go to places, I can plug it up because I'm always cold.
Sad.
It's the truth.
Do you prefer a day or a nighttime?
It all depends. Like, I like staying up really, really, really late, even if I have to go to work in the morning. So I think I prefer night over day.
I prefer night. I'm just like a night owl. I like...
Yep. It's not a good thing, necessarily, but I prefer night over day.
I don't know. It's just like...
And mind you, I'm up every day at like 5.
I'm not. 30. I work at night, and I don't know if that has something to do with it, but it's just like, I love the nighttime.
I love the nighttime.
I think it's more suspenseful or whatever. Like,
I don't know what it is, but I love night.
I like nights. Mm-hmm. Do you prefer Netflix or Hulu?
I'm trying to think which one I use the most. I actually have both. I use Netflix more than I use Hulu. Hulu I pretty much use for TV shows. Netflix is like movies. I'm a movie head. Like, I love movies. I could watch movies every day, all day long. Like, literally, I could sit on the couch and watch movie back to back to back to back to back. So I prefer, I guess, Netflix.
I'm kind of in between because...
She likes TV shows. I'm not...
And that's what I was going to say. I do like TV shows. So Hulu is my go-to because I don't really watch TV as much until, like, I'm off. So I work, like, 4 straight days and then I have 3 days off. So on my off days, of course, I'm catching up on rest, but I also like to watch TV. So I catch up on all my TV shows that I missed throughout the week. See? And I go to Hulu. Netflix, I'm like, if I'm ready to watch a movie, then yeah.
Right.
So that's my take on it. So iPhone or Android?
Y'all already know the answer. That's an iPhone. I used to be Android, but I went to iPhone and I can never go back.
Yeah,
personally,
that's me too.
I can never go back. I don't even remember really how to use Android, but I can never go back.
So it's like foreign to you?
Yep, can't go back. Sorry,
no offense, Android users,
because y'all used to be it back in the day when I was in high school and grammar school. Tell me when y'all know Android. I had the pink Razor, the flip phone Razor phone. I had that brand spanking.
My favorite phone.
We had Blackberry.
What's Blackberry?
We had that. What's that one where you open up?
The Sidekick?
Something like that. We had it all, y'all.
Girl, do you prefer Walmart or Target?
To be honest, let me say it like this. I would love to prefer Target, but they're not in my budget. Target do have better quality stuff, but their quality come with a price. So, because I'm a cheapo and I like to save money, I prefer Walmart.
Walmart, because Walmart is save money, live better.
There you go. The motto, save money, live better.
Do you prefer online shopping or in-store shopping?
To be honest, I hate shopping because I am not a slim girl. I don't like my weight. I don't like trying on clothes. Like, I literally, if I go into a store, I will literally just buy the item without trying it on because I feel like once I get dressed for the day, I'm not undressing until it's time to go home. So I hate trying on clothes. That's number one. So I prefer online because you can, it's like organized better. You can see what you're looking for. In the store, you got to sort through stuff. I can't do it.
Okay, so I'm opposite. I like in-store shopping because I like to see my merchandise as I'm paying for it. I have a trust issue far as giving people online my money and my merchandise isn't to me. And then you have all these delivery companies that act up because
for some reason they never got it.
Yeah, because I had an issue. Some girl got my package from Fashion Nova sent to her house, and she called me because my number was on the package, and she told me basically to call my bank and dispute the charges because of the fact that she thought I had her package, which that wasn't the case. So I had to contact them. You know, we got it all squared out. But that's the reason why I really don't like online shopping. But I like in-store shopping because if I'm paying for it, I mean, I'm walking out the door
that day
with my merchandise.
I'm telling y'all, when I go to stores, I'm not even gonna lie to you, the main sections I go to is makeup, hair, And like jackets. Like I'm obsessed with jackets. My closet is probably 80% coats and jackets and sweaters. I have more jackets than I own shirts and jeans, just to be honest with you guys.
I'll go look for a handbag first. Purses?
She love handbags. I love jackets.
My go-to. So do you prefer a car or SUV?
SUV all the way. I've had how many cars in my life? I don't even remember. But SUV all the way. Me too.
Just, I like the way you sit up high.
Yep.
You know, all of that.
I like the feel.
So do you like the pool or the beach?
Neither. I don't like water. So neither. I don't like it. Mm-mm. I had a bad experience. I almost drowned when I was younger in a wave pool, y'all. It was not a pretty sight. Yeah. Tragic.
But I like the beach. No matter how disgusting some people may feel like, but it's beautiful when you just look out at the water. And then you see this nice sand. Sometimes the sand may not be nice, but hey, you just, the thought of it, like, I just like the beach. I like water. Like, water just seems like it just calms you.
I feel like I water dirty, though. Very dirty. I've been on.
If you don't go to the right beach.
Yeah. I went on a cruise back in, I think, like 2007. And I went to a couple of destinations, and the water there is freaking clear. Super, see, better memory than me. Anyway, super, super, super duper clear, blue, beautiful fish. It was just beautiful. And I was like, oh my God, our water looked like boo-boo compared to their water because it was horrible. Anyway.
Do you prefer paper or plastic? It's kind of hard for me too.
Paper? I don't know. Paper?
I'm just going to go with plastic because it's just so convenient. It's always
what about there. Foam? I don't know. I don't know, y'all. I don't use really much of either, but you got maybe to. If I don't use plastic, I can't use a straw. So I'm going to just say plastic because I got to have a straw. Sorry.
So do you prefer to go to the early morning service or the late service church?
The midday service. I ain't trying to get up early in the morning for no service. That's like getting up for work.
Lord forgive her.
Sorry, God. But that's like getting up for work. I ain't trying to do it.
So our church
has... But I want to get out early. So, I mean, I don't know.
So our church has like 4 services. God bless our pastor. So we usually go to...
Pastor Hannah! New life! New life! No, just
kidding. We usually go to like the second to last service. Which is amazing.
Off the chain, y'all. So, y'all don't know about New Life. Not the cut off. But I'm going to leave a link down to our online. Y'all can watch some of our services, New Life, in the description. They got their own YouTube page, too. But
I'm just going to say I prefer the later service. Mm-hmm. The later service. That would be my thing. So do you prefer the praise team or the choir?
Let me stop playing. I prefer praise team. Back in the day, I would say choir because we were raised in old school church. But right now, praise team all the way.
Praise team just got a different anointing.
Yes, yes. Oh my God, y'all. Y'all, I'm going to link our church down in the description bar down below. Just go on our website. Check it out. Tell me what y'all think. We live stream our services and you can put them. They on repeat. Repeat. I'm telling y'all. Amazing. Anyway.
So do you prefer Facebook or Instagram?
Instagram. I really don't even know how to really use Facebook like that. Instagram.
I don't have a Facebook. Haven't had it in years. I let it go. So mine will be Instagram. Okay. So Snapchat or Twitter?
Snapchat.
Yeah, mine's a Snapchat. I had a Twitter and I can't remember what happened to it.
I still have a Twitter and I don't really use it.
It's kind of boring to me. Sorry.
Yeah, but it is kind of informative.
Boring?
Nah. If you go on now, it's kind of informative. But
reading or math?
Back in the day, math.
Mine's is always reading. I love to read.
She love to read. I don't. Books is not for me.
Science or social studies?
Neither. Science when I was a little kid and they had all these cool experiments. No, neither.
I didn't like social studies until I got in college. And I had this one professor that did like African American history. Like, and he really taught.
Broke it down.
Really got my attention. So see, social studies would probably be my
That's favorite. The thing too. Neither one of those subjects got my attention. So out of all the subjects that ever existed, it was always math for me.
Wow. So are you an introvert or extrovert?
Can I be a little of both? No, just like, I think I'm 90% introvert and 10% extrovert.
If that's the thing. If but that's I'm a thing. Definitely introvert. That's why she does these videos and I don't, okay? I give her
But
the
see,
ideas.
She thinks because I do these videos and I'm an extrovert. But I'm literally, I'm not to offend you guys, I'm talking to a camera. I'm talking, there's nobody here, it's just me. So I can be who I am. When I'm around people, I feel like I'm so shy. Like I really don't know what to say.
But my thing is, I'll give her these ideas and I'll just stay behind the camera. That's just...
Like this video is her idea, but I don't know. I'm an introvert, mostly introvert.
I know I'm an introvert. Okay, so let's go there. How about gym shoes or heels? You prefer to wear?
I have retarded feet. My right foot is so much smaller than my left foot. So I have two different size feet. And if I had to choose, which I would pretty much choose neither, but I would go with gym shoes more than heels. I can't do heels. Heels are not for me.
I like heels. It just make you feel sexy. Like, it's just something about heels.
I'm too fat for it.
No, you're not. Boots or flats?
I like my boots. If I could wear boots all year long, I would.
Yeah, I like boots.
I love boots. Oh, I love boots. Doc Martens, Sorrel, my go-to. Them two, right there. Doc Martens,
Sorrel. You prefer gold or silver?
I like both, but I think I like silver better.
No, I like gold better.
It's I like silver better.
Like, I wear silver, but I really like gold. Gold just has, like, a different outlook on things.
It does, but I feel like silver goes with everything. No. Everything. Everything. My opinion.
I like gold. Hoops or studs?
I don't know. I like studs. But because I wear my hair down mostly, you can really never see them. So I like force myself to put on hoops. But I prefer studs more than hoops.
So mine was, I used to have this thing where I only wanted to wear studs. And then it's just like, lately, I pop in some hoops. Because it all depends on what my hair is.
It depends on the hairstyle. Like now I got my hair up, I put on hoops. But you can, this hairstyle, you could do hoops or you could do studs personally.
Yeah, but I kind of like the hoops a little better right now. Do you like long or short nails?
I like the way. No. Medium.
That wasn't an option.
I kind of like long, okay? Because my fingers is too freaking fat for short nails, okay? Look how chunky my hands is. Short nails don't look right on my hands. So, long. Long. Long.
I just don't like those extra long ghetto nails. No, like not to offend anybody else.
Sharp,
but
pointy, I still want to look them stabbing nails. Those weapon nails.
So do you prefer high puffs or low buns? I think you kind of answered that.
High puffs.
Man, it's low buns.
That was another one of my go-to hairstyles. Fast wash and goes. I love high puffs.
Low buns. I mean, I don't really look right in high puffs. Bonnets or scarf?
Bonnet. It's super easy. Throw it on and go.
That's definitely my thing. Because I take my hair out and shake it and it's over. Shampoo or to co-wash?
I like to shampoo, even though I know it's bad for you, but I feel like my scalp is not clean shampooing it.
I do co-wash most of the time, and then I shampoo. Because I don't put that
many products in my hair. I have a nice little regimen, but I feel like my scalp ain't clean if I don't got no shampoo.
But I don't put a lot of products in my hair, so if I felt like I put a lot of products in, I'm going to go back and shampoo.
Sure.
Twist out or braid out? I think we kind of went over that.
I really don't like either, to be honest. I like my wash and goes. I feel like twist outs and braid outs are too much work, but if I had to choose between the two, I would prefer a twist out. You just unravel. Braid outs take too much work, just too much. I can't do it. And it's so
the takedown process with the braid out.
Exactly.
So I prefer a twist out too.
Yep.
Wash and go or blowout?
Wash and go any day, all day, every day.
I just really started getting into wash and goes. So might as well be a wash and go. Do you like Dove or Olay?
I like, I don't know. What kind of body wash am I using right now? I think it's Olay. I got both actually, Olay and Dove in the bathroom right now. So I don't know, it's a hard choice.
I like Olay. Don't get me wrong, Dove is cool, but Olay, it's just does something.
It's a hard choice. Because I got both right now. I have bar soap of Dove in the bathroom. And I have Olay body wash.
I only use body wash. Yeah. Secret, Dove, or Degree deodorant?
Degree. When I was in high school, it was Secret. Yeah, me too. Since I turned over to Degree, baby, I ain't never gonna look back. Kind of like Android versus iPhone. Seriously.
Pads or tampons?
Tampons. Every day.
Pads for me. I used to be into tampons, but now... I don't know. I just don't care for them.
I can't do
I'll buy them, but then I forget I bought them. So it's just like, hey.
I can't do the diapers. The Gucci diapers, can't do it.
Oh my
can't
God,
I'm on
a diaper. Help
the
Lord.
Can't do it.
Shower or bath?
Let me tell you something. Some people might think this is nasty. I love taking baths, but I don't take them. Like, out of a month, I might get one good bath. Maybe. But mostly I take showers, so I think showers is better for me.
I love a hot shower all day. Oil or lotion?
Oil.
Me too.
Better than
you lotion. Know you're not dry when you put that oil.
Colgate or Crest?
Back in the day it was Crest, right now it's Colgate.
Me too.
Colgate.
I've been using Colgate. Especially blue. Since I've had my braces. When I had braces, most of the toothpaste I had to use and the products I had to use was Colgate. So I turned to Colgate and I left Crest alone.
Yeah.
And I've been using Colgate ever since.
I love Colgate.
So let's talk about a little men, you know, a little something with men. You like light skin or dark skin?
All skin.
What does that mean?
All skin. I don't discriminate.
Really? Because at one point she only liked light skin.
That was true. Back in the day it was light skin.
Now me on the other hand, I prefer either. I would date you whether you light or dark. It's just about your personality, your character.
There you go.
How I said all
skin.
How you vibe.
How I have matured. Anyway.
You prefer your man tall or short?
I don't like shorties. Me neither. I like somebody taller than me. Somebody that I can feel like can protect me, I guess.
I need to look up at you. Just, you know.
It's like,
hey. Kind of like look up at you.
Yeah. So I'm just playing.
You prefer a man with hair or a haircut?
What you mean hair? Like ponytails?
Oh, not Jesus.
I hope somebody with locks. Still wearing ponytails. Sorry.
Somebody with locks or braids.
I don't know how I feel about locks.
Or big curls or whatever you want to call it. But
I just feel like if you on your grown man-ish, you would keep your hair nice and groomed. I don't have anything with anybody. I don't have anything against anybody that do dreads and all that. I just feel like that's just, sorry, locks. I just feel like that's just not mature. I feel like that's on that teenage childish level to me, be honest.
I prefer my male to have a haircut. I mean, if I ever dated somebody that has hair, it needs to be groomed. It needs to be well kept. Like, just like men, like, they're willing to have their hair done. I prefer my man to have his hair. But I prefer him to have a haircut. That's just my thing.
I agree.
That's just me. Do you like to kiss or not? Is kissing your thing or no?
Not really.
I like kissing. It's intimate.
I mean, maybe because I... Never mind. Shut up. I plead the fifth.
Okay. So do you like foreplay or no?
Foreplay.
Definitely foreplay.
Definitely.
Definitely for me. Do you like ordinary sex or kinky sex?
Ordinary just seems so boring.
It is.
But it all depends on what kind of kink we
talk about. We're not going into details, but...
And ordinary is so boring.
Okay.
Say that I ain't boring. Boring, darling. Okay, good.
Let's move along to like the sports. Cubs or White Sox?
Neither. I ain't into no sports. To each his own. I don't care for you.
I'm going to go with White Sox, okay?
Okay, you do that, but I don't care. I don't watch anything.
Basketball or football?
Don't care. Sorry. But I mean, if my man watched it, I'll watch it with him. But I'm
not
into
basketball. She's just
I'm not into all that. I mean, if I had to choose, it would probably be basketball because I know nothing about no damn football. Nothing.
Yeah, I like basketball.
I don't even know how they earn the points. I just don't.
So how are you going to answer this one? Baseball or hockey?
Hockey seems funner.
Funner?
Y'all know what I'm trying to say. Hockey seems more fun.
I don't know about that. Okay, so let's go along to music. You like R&B or hip-hop?
I like me some R&B. I'm going to leave my playlist in the description right down below for
y'all. Well, maybe that can be another video.
Oh, yeah. But you know, they be trying to...
Just give them a clip. That's my full name. You know.
They be trying to what's name my videos if you play that music.
So R&B will be... I like hip-hop too, don't get me wrong. But I'm like in love with R&B. Especially like 90s and early 2000s. Yes. I mean, they had the best hits. Y'all
best
know what I'm
hits.
Talking about.
Best hits.
So like I can't get over that. So that's why R&B...
What was one of your favorite songs? Just if you could think of one on top of your head. Would it be male or female? I think of a song.
I always loved Aaliyah.
That's my girl. times we can use.
So, almost anything that she came out with was good. I like the girl band groups like TLC, SWV.
Yes.
Who else was that?
She's saying all the females. I'm gonna tell y'all the guys. I like me some Jagged Edge. Yeah. I like me some 112.
Yes.
Who else? Silk. Ooh, let me, man, back in the day. Y'all, I don't know what this music
H-Town,
is.
H-Town, Blackstreet, all that.
I don't know what music this is this time around, but that was the best music, I'm telling y'all.
Monica, don't forget Brandy.
Before you walk out my life.
Do you prefer gospel or rap?
I'm all the way gospel. Gospel.
Yes, hallelujah.
Glory, hallelujah. Yes, God. I'm put out a lit gospel playlist in the description bar for y'all. Promise y'all gonna be like, what? Y'all, gospel ain't the way y'all think it is. Like, it ain't that
type of day, yeah. Old school Christian music.
I got some good gospel soundtracks for y'all,
and it'll get you through your hard times.
Yes, y'all gotta listen to the lyrics. Not only is the music banging, the lyrics, yeah. Telling y'all, I'll leave.
Okay, let's move along to food. Do you prefer pancakes or waffles?
I like my pancake.
Me too.
From what's that?
Original Pancake House.
Yes, Chicago. Y'all come to Chicago. Y'all have to go to the Pancake House in
Original Pancake House
out in Orland Park, y'all.
It's thank like several different locations, but
that location is the best. Thank you.
They're all pretty good, so thank you. Best tea or coffee?
Coffee. I like both, but I prefer coffee, which is not good because the way I drink coffee is really not drink coffee because I put too much sugar and cream in it. And
I don't like coffee. I feel coffee is for old people. Do you prefer smoothies or shakes?
Shakes. Vanilla shake from Chick-fil-A is the best. It's not good for you, but it's great.
It's good, but I like smoothies.
I'm a vanilla girl. If you had to pick ice cream, vanilla would be it.
Because I would make a smoothie at home in a quick second.
I wouldn't. Vanilla shake.
Chicken or tacos?
Oh my God, that's hard.
I know.
But I can literally eat tacos every day of the week.
I can eat tacos and chicken.
Every day of the week, for real.
Tacos and chicken.
What's your favorite chicken place? Since it's chicken.
I don't know.
I like Raising Cane's.
That is good. So Raising Cane's will be one of them. I like Hooters when they cook your food, right?
Sure.
Also,
Buffalo Wild Wings.
Mm-hmm. No. Mm.
What was the other place? The other chicken place.
Popeyes is always good.
Popeyes is always good. What's the other place? It's green. Other chicken place.
Yeah, I was trying to think of the name.
I forgot the name of it. Wingstop.
Yes.
I haven't had that in a minute.
Wingstop. It's very good.
Yeah, I made that a minute. Anyway, so what taco place, if you had to choose, what taco place would be?
My own.
Yeah. True. I like my own. But if I had to pick a restaurant, it'd probably be Pepe's, but a specific Pepe's. Even though those are not real tacos.
Yeah, that's what I heard. Ha ha! They got good margaritas.
They do. Get y'all a margarita.
Juice or water?
The common sense answer is juice.
No, hey, water.
Low key though, I'm not a big water drinker. It's bad for you, but you're supposed to drink water. But the new drink juice that I discovered that I am in love with is the mango cranberry juice by Ocean Spray. Is it?
Yeah.
Ocean Spray. I think De'Ara from DK4L was the one that mentions it. I found it, I tried it, and oh my God, you guys, you all have to try it. When you try it, and if you try it, leave me a comment down below, you guys. Bomb.
Water all day for me. I love water.
Has no flavor. And if I drink water, it has to be ice cold.
Nope. Doesn't have to be ice cold for me. Water. Wine or beer?
I think beer is cold pee. So, I tried it. I don't like it. I don't like the smell. I had a little dip of it on my tongue. No.
So y'all wine. See how with these facial expressions. Wine. Oh, Lord. Wine for me as well. Bacon or sausage?
Bacon. All day, every day. I like sausage, but I think bacon just got a distinctive taste that just so good.
I don't know because bacon has just been salty. And I said to myself, this is probably the reason why I don't eat bacon as much.
If you had to choose, is it bacon or motherfucking sausage?
sausage, and it all depends on which sausage I'm gonna get.
Exactly.
And you know what the crazy part about it? Because when I eat pizza, I prefer pepperoni.
Exactly.
And not sausage. Bone-in wings or boneless?
Bone-in
all day.
Both flavors, so juicy.
I do not care for boneless. Lord bless y'all people that do. But bone-in wings.
And guess what? All flappers.
Yes.
All flappers.
All flats.
All flats. I'm sorry. All flats. If y'all prefer flats or what do they call other ones? Drumettes? Leave it in the description right down below. I like all flats.
Flats.
I gotta have all flats. When you go to Hooters, we get hot, all flat, fried hard. Fire. Just fire.
Okay, last one. Do you prefer to say pop or soda?
Pop.
Yeah,
that bougie mess. I may have a soda, please. No.
That's fun.
It's pop. It's pop. I don't care. It's pop.
Pop. Yeah, we say pop. Yep. Not soda.
We've been saying pop for all our life. And I ain't finna switch it up and say no soda. Anyway, y'all, that was the last one. Get to know us. It was get to know me, but you can't know me without her.
Exactly.
Anyway, this is my twin sister, Kwamisha
B.
A, and I'm Kwamika
B.
If y'all enjoyed today's video, please hit the like button. Please share, please comment, please subscribe. Put on your personal notification bell so you all are notified every time we do an upload. But guess what, guys? Guess what?
Y'all stay connected to us. Well, connected to her, because we're going to have another announcement coming real soon. So you all have to wait to see what it may be. Can't tell y'all, so y'all keep looking out for that video, because we're going to announce it in the video.
Excited, y'all. So a video to come. It's going to be a big announcement coming up, and it does involve both of us. Yes. So she's been on my channel quite often now. This is probably like her third video.
Yeah,
third video on my channel. So she's been on here for a reason. So we are going to have a big announcement really, really, really soon.
Stay tuned.
I'm excited too. Stay tuned for that, y'all. It's coming real soon. I'll keep you guys posted on that. So follow us on our social media. We'll leave all the info in the description bar down below. And until our next video.
Her next video.
Until my next video.
But you'll see me in the upcoming one with the announcement.
Yes,
you will. But until then, you guys, peace.